New Mexico State Road 349. State Road 349, NM 349, is an 8.5-mile state highway in the U.S. state of New Mexico. NM 349's western terminus is at U.S. Route 54, U.S. 54, north of Carrizozo, and the eastern terminus is at the end of state maintenance in White Oaks.